time now is the evening. I think it's like maybe 6 o'clock. But anyway, this is the man, one of the snitches who work with the police. This is tactics number 2, 3, 4, 5, backup, auxiliary, call it whatever you want. And this is the tactics the police use to keep me, especially, only me, nobody else, and especially keep me away. Because wherever I sit, people seem to sit there a lot, talking, laughing, joking, enjoying life. But police don't like to see that because I'm supposed to be a violent, so-called maniac or criminal. And the public should not be seeing that from me. They should be seeing them as the ones who are the protectors of a society, which in truth, they're the ones who are keeping quiet and helping pedophiles and all the rest of the world. This is Artillo, a well-known drunk. He just comes here, police tell him to come and sleep here. When they've used up all their passes, they're giving us stops over here. You know who I am by now. But they will come. Oh, we just want to check your ID like yesterday. All friendly. You know who we are. Why are always checking our ID? Nothing going wrong. Wasn't drinking. But, you know, just to show the public that, yeah, we've got the boogeyman. Those are the boogeymen. That's what they use me for. And they use me for boogeyman, but I refuse to play that game. But anyway, he comes here, lies down. He's been here for about, about 3.5 hours now. Sometimes he lies down for 4 hours and no police come. And, okay, they say no drinking. There's no signs. You say no drinking here. Any physical signs. Anyway, one at all. If he was to open a beer, not like I agree with it, but the ones who do, the police just run here. Sometimes I just sit here doing nothing, smoking a joint, and they run here. So it's not a coffee shop. Wow. That's what they do. Use people to antagonize people. So these guys are agent protectors. Yeah. Anyway, signing out.